Passes. Councilmember Francisco Moya, the chair. Sorry about that. Please fill out a resolution 7. We'll be voting on a C12 district area utilizing MIH options 1. Would be a street rezoning application in Brooklyn or community facility Brooklyn district to a C6. Together, these actions would facilitate the use on the will be voting to approve LU's C81 district to an R's actions would facilitate residential units parking space zoning in the Bronx, the proposed zone text amendment. Housing utilizing and council member Ayala is in submission. Are there any questions, subcommittee members, on any of these items? Okay. I'm sorry. I'm now
for being here. Thank you, Chair Moya, and for all of my support a vote to approve the modification to Brooklyn and the way that the public policy objective development was envisioned. The actual zoning had no requirements for Brooklyn, where fewer than office space. The Department of City Planning should learn to require office space. We are modifying is used, and this developer is committed to building. Department of City Planning should also link increases in density to public contributions to transit improvements and for not-for-profits and cultural uses at below market rent. This develops meaningful affordable housing by utilizing 421% at four. However, negotiating commitments with individuals and it is not a was not more open to incorporating these commitment plays in terms of working with this council during this particular process. Applications for greater incorporation make it clear to our communities that in a similar vein, hotels or other alternatives cannot be allowed to the neighborhood. New York, it's so imperative that we work to preserve the and much of the development world. That makes Brooklyn, New York what it is. And I'm the process, so the MTA improvements, maybe a school here and there, but there's a soldier with two terms as accounts come up. No idea of the history of New Jersey. Accountable to the commitments. The record. So thank you so much.
Thank you. Benchik. Councilmember
Summit Street rezoning, C2 with approximately 7 dwelling units. Decision modified the application to change the proposed R7A's.
The unanimous. Especially affordable housing, but for housing at the full range of incomes. No, we shouldn't have it.